my friends, we got money to spend. Me and my friends, we got money to spend. Me and my friends, me and my friends, we got money to spend. Me and my friends, we got money to spend.
Valentine's is okay.
What's up, Dad and Lisa? Welcome back to another video.
So it is currently 5:12 in the morning. Right now, I'm just getting ready to go to my tournament, and I will be taking you guys along with me. So right now, I'm just getting ready, just wash my face, and right now, I'm just gonna let it dry before I put the moisturizer on there because I feel like it does better things whenever it's not wet. I'm really excited. This is my second time going. The first time it was really fun. Gotta catch a dub. It takes 2 hours for us to get there, but we're supposed to be there by 8 o'clock, I believe. So right now, I still have to pack my bag with snacks and stuff. Okay, guys. So this is my jersey. I am number 5. I have on my volleyball shorts, and then I have on my knee pad. And we also got a customized hoodie. I'm gonna wear this, and then I'm probably gonna wear my Adidas. Cause I can't go out like this. It's like 20 degrees outside. Like,
No.
Last time we went there until like 6 o'clock. But we are allowed to like go to restaurants and stuff. They have Chick-fil-A inside, and there's other restaurants nearby. So I'm not really tripping. I just usually just do like this, and then put it halfway in. Is it giving fashionable and sleek though? Is it giving fashionable and sleek though? Is it giving fashionable and sleek though? Yes, it's giving fashionable and sleek though. Head tie or no head tie? Yeah, no head tie, I think. Nah, I'll just put it on and put it off at the end of the day, depending on how athletic I'm feeling. And right now, I think we're just, no. I still have to pack my bags. Let me pack my bags before I get left. It is currently 5:38. Right now, we are at the gas station. It is currently 6:15. Oh, y'all done my, I'm on Twitter. You already know, gotta be up when it in the
English.
It's only right. Like, you gotta start your day off with Twitter. Like, you know, super good vibes only. We gonna be there like at 8 o'clock. So, I'll catch you guys then. Because I don't wanna bore you guys. Like, and make sure you guys give this video a big thumbs up and subscribe already. And plus, like, you're a part of the gang. Like, why wouldn't you, like,
and get my brother knock you out. I'm the type of kid to love you today and then tell you you need to get out. Yeah.
Okay, guys, so we're just getting here and it is currently like, it's gonna be 7:50, so we're right on time. Are we going up the stairs or the elevator?
I'm the type of kid who don't know violence because pop's so
currently raining and cold. That is never a good combination. Raining and cold.
This for me, I'm chill, homie. Better watch your back. Talk out the side of your neck.
Wherever that is. What is this?
Court 17.
So right now we're actually not playing. I have to work, meaning that I have to be the second clutch. And Sunshine over here filling out her work.
We don't have a barrel.
So then where's that?
Yeah, she is.
So I basically have to call the calls. Like if the ball is out, the ball is in.
You're not. Oh yeah. Are you?
Cause I have the whistle. Yeah, I'm second clutch.
You're down.
Who's the down round?
Not me.
That's where the line judges.
There. Why did they go back over there? We got that team.
Oh my god, it's my dad's line.
Yeah.
I feel like both of these teams.
Well, we got both of them.
We need to escape.
Their hitting is minimal. Very. Okay guys, so we have to start warming up now. Oh, not focused. We're gonna just go ahead and start warming up because we about to play next. And yeah, so let's get into it.
There we go.
Woo! Good job.
Up long.
Okay guys, so that was actually the end of the volleyball session. I thought there was way more footage than that, But I guess like my dad, he recorded in the wrong setting, so it was all speeded up. And there was no way that I could speed it down, because if I speed it down, then it'll be like pictures basically. So I'm really sorry, but if you guys, yes, I'm recording myself with the headphone, and what about it? Like, anyways, if you guys would like to see more like volleyball content type things going on vlogs, then just let me know down below in the comments and I will delightfully give you more. We have some more tournaments coming up, so why not? But I hope you're enjoying the video, and make sure you give this video a big thumbs up and are subscribed already. That's it. That's all. Peace. Enjoy.
Wrong floor again. Well, I think we park around the corner or something.
I'm home, and we've been home for like a minute now. It's already like 8 o'clock. It's 7:59, and right now I'm just watching my video. If you guys haven't watched my productive day in my life video, what are you doing? Whenever I say wearing nails and volleyball is the worst decision that you probably will make, it is, especially long ones. But yeah, my nail is currently chipped all the way down here, so that means like if I take it off, like, you know, my actual nail, like. But yeah, I'll probably catch you guys on the flip side, which will be tomorrow and Monday. I'm probably just gonna go ahead and take a shower and go to sleep, because I have to wake up like at 6:45. I'm lying. I don't wake up at 6:45. I wake up like at like 25 minutes before my class starts, but that's nobody bits in it. I'm on my break. It's currently, it's 11:52. I'm just bored. I'm just chilling. I ain't doing nothing.
Y'all, I don't know what happening right now, but
y'all, so I didn't rehearse. I had just happened to click on it live, and then they was doing that, so I'm just letting them give a try. This is something that we want to see.
You said that girl's name. You said her name all types of ways. First said Diane. I did not say that.
Oh God, now he on my Instagram.
And she should look like a baby. Okay, y'all going. But don't play with my girl. Don't play with
these bangles are 2 for $5.
Okay, y'all. She don't got no shipper label.
What's up,
Destiny Squad?
Welcome back.
See? What's up, Destiny Squad? Hello. What's up, Destiny Squad? Welcome back.
No,
dear. No,
wait.
Just, oh. Squad, I'm back with another video. What's up, Desi DJ? Welcome back to my YouTube channel.
You
playing? Welcome back to my YouTube channel.
Desi. In real life, I'm supposed to be in school right now.
Oh,
I just stepped on this. Okay, but y'all, let me get back to school before I get marked absent. Yeah, let me just get back to school. I don't got time to do that. I'm just about to do some
schoolwork
and catch up on some things that I was supposed to do earlier, but I didn't. So let's just get into it. And yes, I know I said no schoolwork was prohibited on my computer, but at this moment, I really don't feel like signing in onto my computer. My school computer kind of runs slow. So in that case, I'm just going to sign in onto my computer and walk off of there. So right now I'm just about to go to sleep, okay, to sleep, and I'll catch you guys tomorrow. Hopefully we can be a little bit more productive. I mean, I was pretty productive. Okay, so right now I think we're just about to go out for lunch, and I'll see you guys whenever we get there. It is currently like 11:22 already. But the food is here. Guys, the food is so good, but I'm in class late. The food is really good. They got shrimp, cheese, beans. I don't know, but it's slap. All the way. Definitely a 10 out of 10. I'm supposed to be doing Kahoot right now, but whatever. So I'm back home and I'm just about to go ahead and get back with my classes. I'll check back in with you guys later because I do have to go to practice and do some other things. Okay, so I just got upstairs. And as I was going upstairs, okay, actually I just got out of class. Sorry. Let me get my thoughts together. So I was coming upstairs. I was looking at my phone because I had some notifications. And then I checked. I unlocked my phone. I saw somebody made an edit. So let's see. So I think this will be like my first supporter edit. Alright. I don't even know. You know, like one of those edits. Oh my god. Hold on, y'all. Well done, well done. This has set the whole mood. Let me post this on my IG story. And if you aren't following me on there, make sure you go follow me like right now. The way I can't stop watching this edit. You a real one, for real. Y'all know y'all my only besties, for real. Anyways, I'm about to go to sleep. No, I'm lying. For real though, I think I'm about to just go on. I think I'm about to edit. Because I need to edit. I haven't started one whole day yet. And it's already Tuesday. And I started this video like on Sunday. So that means whenever I edit, yeah, it's going to take me forever. It's going to take me forever because like, we already on day three. Anyways, but I think I'm just about to go ahead and get dressed for volleyball practice. Because I don't need to be late. Today is Thursday and it is currently 5:10. I do have practice because I have practices on Tuesdays and Thursdays. So right now I'm just about to go downstairs and eat some of my Popeyes that I got. And then when we come home, we might can play a little bit of Roblox. Welcome back. And today is Friday. Now it is currently 10:38. And I'm just about to hop on Roblox right now because I really feel like it. And I actually need to log in to get my check. So anyways, this is log one and see what drama can we get started. That's the best way I'm going to put it. Like, no sugarcoating, no nothing. I already know. Or maybe we can like play like Piggy. I don't know because I never played those type of scary games. Now, I think I want to play like a scary game actually because I really don't feel like being a little messy. What's the difference? Like book one? Nah, she's type scary. What is she doing? This is where the signals came from. Wait, where you going, bro? Don't leave me. Like, where you going? I'm getting chills. Like, why didn't you just go in there? Oh, okay. He's supposed to go in here, huh? Like, I don't know what I'm doing really right now. So, where did I go wrong? Where did these people come from? The game didn't. Where did they come? Okay, I think I'll play book two. No, how do I go back? Why? Oh, okay. Wait, but why are they just standing there? Yeah, go. Are you doing like pop outs? I mean, sweating and stuff. Not even a human being can give me this scare. How is this game making me this? Where's everybody at? Do I have to pass by this? You're a little sus, bro. Bro. Scare me if you want to, bro. Oh, nah. Where you come from? How do I get? Give me, don't give me, get. Good morning, guys. And right now, oh, it does not look morning, but it's actually like cloudy outside. So like I had to turn on my lights because like the sun doesn't come in my room anyway. Anyways, so right now it is currently 9:45 and we're about to go to Walmart to get some stuff for like a gift for someone. I really would like to vlog for you guys, but I actually can't because like how am I supposed to like edit the video? Like, I mean, I could, but like it's like I want this video to be out on time. Who's gonna edit at a park? I mean, I could, but you know, just like that's a little bit risky. But if you want to, you can add me on Snap and it'll probably still be up, or on Instagram, and then you can be there with me too. Like, but right now we just about to head out to Walmart and I'll see you guys there. Whenever I come back, I have to get dressed. Well, no, the party doesn't start until later on. And it is currently 10:10 in the morning. Right now I'm just looking for a gift that I'm supposed to be getting someone. Really looking for some face masks, like, you know, because you can't go wrong with face masks, you know, and self-care stuff. But that's only if I can find it, because this Walmart stays out of stock. But I'm right here by the face mask, but I don't know. I know what I want to get. That I want the like the Freeman's ones, you know. Oh, they're right there. Nah, but when the prices went up, these used to be like 97 cents. I mean, that's not bad. I went out of stock one time, don't mean I go up a whole dollar. I can also get like this, a body scrub. Actually, I want one, but I'm not here for me, so no. And I keep pulling my mask down because I literally can't breathe. Like, it goes in my, keeps going in my nose, and I don't like that. I dead can't breathe, like trying to suffocate me for what? But I'm not around anybody, so yeah. I think I might get this body scrub. The body scrub and the face mask, and then go to the hair store and get some lip gloss. Oh, don't mind me, I come to Walmart looking any type of way, girl. I know, do better, right? Yeah, I gotta go back home and get ready and stuff because I look, you know, not the best. Oh yeah, and best believe I'm not going to a party looking like this. Like, what? I'm offended if you thought that. I think I want to get this one and this one, these two. I should have got a shopping cart, but right now I'm just about to go find the gift bags because like you can't just like here happy birthday, like nah, or yeah. So where is that? Oh, that's all the way over there. Bro, I'm not wearing this mask nowhere. I feel like I can't breathe and then it keeps falling down. Like, no, I like this pink bag, but I also like the regular neutral because, you know, like it's just like, you know, but you know, for someone's birthday, I think you want to be more exotic. Oh my gosh, I did not notice we're in the Valentine's aisle. Valentine's is so K. Valentine's K. Like, what is this? At this point, I don't even care. Like, if I got this bag, like, oh yeah, you can print stuff. Yeah, I'm getting a smaller bag. Like, what I look like doing? Look at the difference. Like, nah. Not going to lie, the candy is mad cheap just because it's Valentine's Day. I mean, Valentine's month. And I wouldn't mind getting some for myself. A candy that I just sold $9 and now it's $3. Like, what? Head out to self-checkout and we end up doing some damage that we don't need to. Okay, so now I am currently back home. Right now, I'm just about to probably go upstairs, pull out my outfit. Cause you're having a photo shoot too. Edit today's part of the video so I can get this video posted up on Sunday. And then, yeah, I actually haven't ate breakfast.